It's like a little fairy tale of a story, but parts of it are true.